Big Eye Tuna, Wikipedia article audio. Big Eye Tuna, Thunnisobasis, is an important food fish and prized recreational game fish. It is a true tuna of the genus Thunnis, belonging to the wider mackerel family Scombridae. In Hawaiian, it is one of two species known as ahi, the other is yellowfin tuna. Description. Physiology. Big eye tuna are found in the open waters of all tropical and temperate oceans, but not the Mediterranean Sea. Big eye tuna can grow up to 250 centimeters, or 8 feet, in length. Maximum weight of individuals probably exceeds 180 kilograms. With the all-tackle angling record standing at 178 kilograms. They are large, deep-bodied, streamlined fish with large heads and eyes. The pectoral fins are very long, reaching back beyond the start of the second dorsal fin in juveniles and the space between the first and second dorsal fin in adults. They have 13 or 14 dorsal spines. Big eye tuna have a unique physiology which allows them to forage in deeper, colder waters and tolerate oxygen-poor waters. Big eye tuna are reported to tolerate ambient oxygen levels of 1.0 mL/L and routinely reach depths where ambient oxygen content is below 1.5 mL/L, largely due to the presence of blood with a high oxygen affinity. Vascular countercurrent heat exchangers maintain body temperatures above ambient water temperature. These heat exchangers are engaged to conserve heat in deeper, colder waters and are disengaged to allow rapid warming as the tuna ascend from cold water into warmer surface waters, providing short latency, physiological thermoregulation. The eyes of big eye tuna are well developed and with a large spherical lens allowing their vision to function well in low light conditions. Conventional tagging data and counts of growth increments in otoliths of big eye tuna have recorded a maximum age of 16 years. Recorded lengths at which sexual maturity is attained varies geographically with a length at which 50% of fishes sampled are mature of 135 cm in the eastern Pacific Ocean and 102-105 cm in the western Pacific Ocean. This translates to an age of maturity of 2-4 years. Differences in methods of studies may contribute to this variability. Spawning takes place across most months of the year in tropical regions of the Pacific Ocean, becoming seasonal at higher latitudes when sea surface temperatures are above 24 degrees Celsius. In the northwestern tropical Atlantic, spawning occurs in June and July, and in January and February in the Gulf of Guinea, which is the only known Atlantic nursery area. Big eye tuna undertake a distinct dial shift in vertical behavior, generally descending at dawn to deeper, cooler waters and returning to shallower, warmer waters at dusk. During the day they can undertake vertical movements into waters of 300-500 m depth that can be as low as 20 degrees Celsius than surface temperatures. Individuals undertake thermoregulatory behavior whilst at depth, periodically returning from deeper, cooler waters to shallower, warmer waters to rewarm. Across the Pacific Ocean, the depths at which big eye tuna spend the majority of their time during the day vary. In the eastern Pacific, the majority of time is spent at 200-350 m. Around Hawaii, the majority of time is spent at 300-400 m, and in the Coral Sea, the majority of time is spent at 300-500 m. These suggest that big eye tuna are tracking an optimum temperature which is shallower in the eastern Pacific Ocean than in the western Pacific Ocean. The dial shift in the vertical behavior of big eye tuna has been suggested to be associated with the dial migration of their prey. This is supported by the identification of a number of diurnally migrating species from the stomachs of big eye tuna and observations of close associations between big eye tuna and the sound scattering layer both during the day and at night. Life history. Typical vertical behavior of big eye tuna shifts when fish associate with seamounts, buoys, and fish aggregating devices, with individuals remaining in surface waters. Association with objects has been observed to occur over periods of approximately 10-30 days. This associative behavior of big eye tuna is taken advantage of by fisheries with approximately 27% of all catches of tunas by purse seine vessels in the Western and Central Pacific Ocean derived from fish aggregating devices. Results from tagging studies show that big eye tuna are capable of traversing ocean basins, but can also show a high degree of sight fidelity to some regions. One study suggested an annual migration influenced by water temperature, specifically that near the surface. Central Pacific big eye migrate from subtropical waters in September to tropical waters in March. The fish also briefly travel outside these thermal ranges. Other data indicate similar Pacific-wide variations. Behavior. Big eye tuna primarily feed on epipelagic and mesopelagic fish, crustaceans, and cephalopods. Globally, approximately 450,500 metric tons of big eye tuna were caught by commercial vessels in 2012. Commercial fisheries for big eye tuna are regionally managed within the Pacific Ocean by the Western and Central Pacific Fisheries Commission and the Inter-American Tropical Tuna Commission. In the Indian Ocean, catches are managed by the Indian Ocean Tuna Commission and in the Atlantic Ocean by the International Commission for the Conservation of Atlantic Tunas. Regular stock assessments are carried out for big eye tuna by each of the regional fisheries management organizations, with big eye tuna currently regarded as overfished in the Western and Central Pacific Ocean and Eastern Pacific Ocean, close to or being overfished in the Atlantic Ocean and not overfished in the Indian Ocean. The majority of commercial catches across the Pacific Ocean is by purse seine fleets, while catches are dominated by longline fleets in the Indian and Atlantic Oceans. Various conservation measures have been introduced by the regional fisheries management organizations, which apply to particular sized vessels and fleets and include measures such as spatial and temporal closures, trip duration limits, observer requirements, and limits on catches. In 2010, Greenpeace International added big eye tuna to its seafood red list. The Greenpeace International Seafood Red List is a list of fish that are commonly sold in supermarkets around the world, and which have a very high risk of being sourced from unsustainable fisheries. Most seafood sustainability guides encourage consumption of other types of tuna. Vertical movement. Research indicates that increasing ocean temperatures are taking a toll on the tuna in the Indian Ocean, where rapid warming of the ocean has resulted in a reduction of marine phytoplankton. The big eye tuna catch rates have also declined abruptly during the past half century, mostly due to increased industrial fisheries, with the ocean warming adding further stress to the fish species. Migration. Diet. Fishery. Climate change. Notes.